Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. You might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
head. Yes, madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
One glass of this and...
I don't know.
Where do you think you're going, maggot?
I've been doing this for 30 years.
Clear off! Go on!
Bloody lungs! On fire!
This may come in handy.
If I get my hands on you, I'll rip your bloody eyes out, I will!
What do you think the Ospreys will do?
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room.
Would this persuade you?
Oui, monsieur. Remy, open the window. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
Qu'y a-t-il? Je n'ai pas beaucoup de temps.
Suzanne, run!
Can't outrun me!
Guards! Guards! Stop that man!
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution.
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Condemned.
Toujours, si tu ne seras rien, tu deviens une jeune.
Non.
Personne ne peut échapper à la justice. Nous aurons notre tour.
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
Oh, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. A symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. The crown and church are ground to dust. You control the gold, will decide the future. Chapter 1. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What? And go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
No, Hunter, stay there, you! Protect the guard! No! What the
hell is that? Time to go.
I can handle it.
Don't overextend.
Please.
No, damn it! Gone. Damn it!
our one chance.
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refused to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!